大家好
Hello everyone,
我们回来了。
Berrie, when I traveled, basically most of foreigners spoke to me 你好 when they know I came from China.
Right, 你好 is known by everyone around the world. It's just like hello in English. So could you please tell us other ways to say hello in Chinese?
Absolutely. 那我们今天就来教大家如何打招呼。你好 Berrie, 你今天怎么样？
我今天很好，您呢？
我也很好。您 is a respectful form of 你。We use it to someone who you respect. For example, like your boss, the elder people, or teachers, even your customers.
Right.So, 如果我的回答是我今天不好，那你要怎么说呢？
为什么？怎么了？
因为今天下雨了，我讨厌下雨。
原来如此。那你吃饭了吗？
我吃了，你呢？
我也吃了。
好的。So, did you have your lunch or did you have your dinner? It's a normal way to greeting to people.Is we have a saying in Chinese, 民以食为天. That means food is the most important thing of our life. So, we usually will have this greeting. 你吃了吗？你吃饭了吗？好的，
是的。那今天我们的视频就到这里。We'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye.